Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below your thoughts and your opinions about the video. Make sure to subscribe with post notifications on so you stay notified on every single video. Also, follow my social media so stay tuned for updates for incoming videos. Thank you. Hello everyone, Dylan here. Welcome back to another reaction. So we'll be reacting to Logan's new SML movie called SML Movie Black Yoshi's House Arrest. So this came out around a half an hour ago or so. And I was just watching YouTube videos on my phone and then I saw that Logan's new SML movie came out. And honestly, I didn't know that it was going to come out right now. And I thought it would come out like probably either tomorrow or after tomorrow. So, yeah, let's see what this video is about. I do not know what to expect from this. Probably, I'm guessing that probably Black Yoshi stole something or something like that, or committed some sort of crime, and then he got arrested. I don't know what exactly, as I said, I don't know what to expect, and we're going to find out right now. I hope you guys enjoyed, and to all reaction mashupers, you could add me to your reaction mashup videos, so yeah, no time wasted, and I hope that this won't take long by the time when I'm recording this, and by the time that this will be uploaded, I don't know when, but without any further ado, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. So, and we're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. So, without any further ado, let's begin.
Hey, Black Yoshi, can you go to the gas station and buy me a Pepsi? I don't feel like going.
Mario, what makes you think I want to go all the way to the gas station just to get you?
Does he even drive?
Keep the change.
I bet I'll go get you a Pepsi. Eat you a Pepsi. All right, Mario, here's your Pepsi, and you said I get to keep the change, so I get to keep $5.
Black Yoshi, it's not a Pepsi. It's a glass of water that you wrote Pepsi on with Sharpie.
Mario, now you know you ain't supposed to be drinking soda.
Savage.
Bad for you. I'm just doing you a favor, so here's some water.
Black Yoshi, no, you know what? Fine. I'm taking my $5 back. If you don't want to eat my drink, I'll go get it myself.
Mario, fine, folks. I'll go get you a Pepsi so I can keep the change. Man. All right, here you go.
Is that gonna be all for you?
Yeah, that's it. You guys got any discounts? Cause you get to keep the change.
No, we don't.
No? Aw, man, cause I get to keep the change. I was wondering if you guys got that buy one, get one, half off or whatnot.
I don't have any ones.
Oh, ain't got no ones? That's all right. Ooh. Hey, Mario, here's your Pepsi, folks, and you said I get to keep the change, right?
Black Yoshi, where'd you get all this money?
It's the change.
Oh, that's the change? I only gave you $5.
Oh, man.
Well, the Pepsi was on sale. It was 25%.
Now I know why.
Gave him a $5 bill and he gave you back $1,000.
Well, maybe I
oh, boy.
Contest.
Or maybe you stole it.
Oh, wow. Just because I'm black, you think I stole it.
No, because you stole it.
Well, it's kind of obvious, man. Now you have more than $5.
Who's that?
Oh, boy.
Hello?
Hey, is Black Yoshi here?
Yeah.
I'm coming in.
All right, officer. Black Yoshi's right here.
Oh, that's a nice little nest of money he made for himself.
Come on!
Yeah, you're under arrest, Black Yoshi.
Wait, why?
Because you stole a Pepsi and all the money out of the cash register at the gas station.
He did what?
Oh, yeah. The gas station employee left the register open so he could go get some more ones, and Black Yoshi took all the money and the Pepsi and ran.
Hold on. I got an excuse for that.
I can't wait to hear it.
All right, so this is what happens.
Oh, they always have an excuse.
And the man opened up the cash register.
You always have one.
I had to go get some more ones. Well, outside, I saw a car full of robbers pull up. And I was like, ooh, they about to rob this place and take all the money. So I took all the money so they wouldn't take it, and I was just going to give it back later.
So you admit you stole the money?
Yeah, but only to protect the money.
Okay, how about wow. I'm going to arrest you right now, and then we'll see what the judge thinks.
You are guilty as fuck. You are protecting that money.
Mr. Goodman.
And for that reason,
I'm actually liking the look of this, man.
House arrest. What that mean?
Defendant?
How do I gotta wear this thing on my ankle?
Defendant?
Arrest. That means you're not allowed to leave the house. And that thing on your ankle is an Apple Watch that lets me track all your movements through the Find My Fugitive app. It alerts me if you do try to leave the house.
Well, Black Issue, all of this because you rob a gas station.
Well, what if I have to leave?
I mean, he could stay inside and play Call of Duty. I mean, so I don't think that there's anything wrong with that.
To jail for 5 years.
Wow, Black Issue, you go to jail for 5 years if you try to leave the house.
Mario, I'm not going to leave the house, old man. Calm down.
Sorry for wasting your time, officer.
Oh no, this is gonna be fun. Just make sure.
And by the way, if you hear something in the background, just try to ignore it.
I did not steal no money. I was protecting it, just like Nicolas Cage and the Declaration of My Opinion.
What?
What? Did you mean the movie National Treasure?
Yeah.
You're so stupid.
Mario, man, come on.
Man, I'm on.
Well, that's not anything new.
I can't leave the house, but it's not like I need to leave the house anyway. I got everything I need right here.
Yeah.
I got my Call of Duty, I got my Kool-Aid, and I got me some TV. And I'm gonna watch me some TV right now.
Do you like free stuff? Do you like chicken? Well, come on down to KFC, because KFC's giving out free buckets of chicken all day long, today only.
I actually always wanted to go to KFC.
But I can't. I can't leave the house because of this stupid house arrest. So how am I gonna get the chicken? Ooh, I got an idea. Yo, Jeffy, come here real quick. I got you a birthday present. There you go, boy. Your very old ankle bracelet. Now I'm gonna give you some chicken.
Wow. Oh, no. Oh, dang.
Today we're going to be ready. Where does milk come from? It comes from girls with big titties. And it also
really
comes from cows.
Hey, look, Cody, he drew your mom on the board. The cow.
And if you notice, Crass, the cow also has big titties. And milk can also come from almonds that have big titties.
What? That does not even make any sense. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I got big titties, but you find dead, I'd squeeze them like a balloon until it popped.
Whoa, Jeffy, look at that cool Apple Watch.
Oh man.
Yoshi to this room. He wasn't supposed to leave the house. Now he's
gone. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh. Oh my goodness, what a video this has been. Oh my goodness. Oh. Dude.
Do you know why you're getting suspended, guy?
Yeah, I have a pretty good idea. Yeah. Is it because I brought a gun into a school?
It's because you brought a gun into a school. You weren't even wearing your police officer uniform.
I know. I was in a hurry. I was brushing my teeth, and I got the alert that Black Yoshi had left his house because he was on house arrest, and they just ran out the door without my uniform.
You know how bad this looks, guy? You're
ready. Oh my goodness.
Screaming for the kids to get on the floor.
You know, Black Yoshi is such a savage and so something up with his head at the same time, man.
You do realize you get beat up by a bunch of elementary school children.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him?
Guy, you know I'm supposed to suspend you for a month with pay. You realize this, right?
I know.
But damn it, you're my only officer. So bring me Black Yoshi by the end of the day or it's your...
Yes, sir. Hey, Black Yoshi, wait, where'd you get all this chicken from?
Oh, KFC was having free bucket of chicken day.
Free bucket of chicken day?
Mm-hmm.
Well, how'd you get it? You're not allowed to leave the house. You're on house arrest.
My friend Pookie brought it to me.
Your friend Pookie brought it to you?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a lie.
Hey, Daddy.
Oh, hey, Jeffy. How was school?
Oh, it was really cool, Daddy. This guy came in with a gun, and I threw a desk out.
What?
Yep, and then the whole class started beating the shit out of him.
What were you...
Oh man.
Hey, Black Yoshi here.
What happened to you?
Oh, this. I fell down the stairs, into the street, where a school bus came and ran me over. And then all the kids got out and beat the shit out of me.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Is he here or what?
Black Yoshi?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's here.
Okay, I'm coming in.
All right, Black Yoshi's in here.
Where'd he go? Jeffy, where did Black Yoshi go?
He said he smelled bacon because the pigs were here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, did he?
Okay, well, you can still track him because he has an ankle bracelet on, right?
Oh, yeah, hold on. Let's take a look.
Oh, hey, Danny, look, I'm on his phone case.
Yeah, SMLmerch.com. Buy it. Let's take a look. Oh, it says he's right here.
It says he's in the room?
Yeah, he should be.
Jeffy, where did Black Yoshi go?
He left the room, Daddy.
The kid's lying. It says he's right here.
Okay, well then let's look. Oh, maybe he's in the KFC bucket.
Dude.
Stay away, Daddy. I'm going to my room.
All right.
What? It says he's on the move.
Is it he left?
Yeah.
Well, where'd he go?
He's going that way.
Let's go.
Don't right. You look.
He is?
Hey, what the fuck are you guys doing in my room?
Jeffy, is Black Yoshi in here?
No, this is me and my giraffe private time.
Okay, look,
oh,
the dragon doesn't want
to. All right, I'm going to check under the bed. No, he's not under the bed.
All right, well, since you guys won't leave me.
Look at Jeffy's ankle. I don't get it. I bet just like a few minutes later, he's gonna...
Okay, where does it say he's at?
It says he's right in front of us.
That doesn't make any sense. Does it really say he's right in front of us?
Yeah, it says he's right there.
Why the fuck do you guys keep following me?
Because, Jeffy, the tracker says that Black Yoshi's in front of us.
Ooh, maybe he's in the giraffe.
Yep, shoved him right up the asshole of my giraffe. You wanna check?
Oh, well, maybe he's under your helmet.
Daddy, how high are you?
God damn it. What's wrong? Look at his ankle.
What? Is that Black Yoshi's tracker?
Yup.
Yup, he gave it to me and said it was my birthday present.
Why did you tell us that, Jeffy?
I didn't know I had to tell you about a birthday present, Daddy.
Your birthday's not till August, Jeffy.
Well, that explains why we've been following him around all day and why he was at this school this morning. God damn it, I am so stupid.
Let's just go back to the house. what are we gonna do now?
I don't know. This
and the chicken is gone.
What?
This plate used to be full of chicken. Black Yoshi must have come back and eaten it all.
Wait, where do you think he's at now?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, but he can't have gotten far.
I actually really love this episode. It's really interesting.
Yoshi, you look ridiculous with that wig and that fake mustache.
This mustache ain't fake.
See, Black Yoshi, it's fake. You were not supposed to leave the house.
But Mario, it was free chicken day at the KFC. And would you rather me ask you for money or take advantage of the free chicken?
Black Yoshi, you have this tracker on your leg. You're not supposed to leave the house. So you put it on Jeffy, and then he went to school, which made it look like you left the house. Why didn't you just leave it on the couch so it didn't look like you left?
Oh, well, I didn't think about that.
So when the cop...
Wow.
You're gonna get arrested.
No, I'm not, boy. I got me a whole bag of tricks. Look, Mario. My big bag of tricks. And he won't know what's coming up next. If on my next trick, just tell him that's me. And I don't have to go to jail.
Okay.
All right, thanks, folks.
Officer, he's in here.
What? Oh, there you are, you bastard. Get on the ground. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're going to jail for a long time. Thanks, Mario.
You're welcome.
See,
folks?
Nah, I ain't has to go to jail.
Wow. What would you do if you were put on house arrest? I would go absolutely insane. Like, going nowhere for a long amount of time, just staying in my house, just being arrested in my house. Well, I mean, it's a good thing and a bad thing. A good thing because I could just, like, relax and just... do whatever I want, play on my phone, record videos, and watch TV. And the bad thing is, if I want to go out somewhere, and if I feel bored in my house, just staying in my house all day, and if I do want to go somewhere, then I can't, because I will be on house arrest. So, what would you do if you are on house arrest? So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.